Getting started, as always, with our Pick 6 brought to you by Domino's. Some big games on the list. Wellington taking on Clarendon. That was our game of the week tonight. We had Amarillo High in Dumas for that district championship. Also, Clarendon and Wellington also battling for a district championship. And then
Panhandle Sunray also as well. And those two, it was Panhandle was looking to try to get in. Sunray was trying to get in too. So a lot of playoff lives in the balance tonight. You can see Brianna. Well, everyone took Wellington except me. I like the fact the Broncos were undefeated, had a little more faith in them, and then everyone else took the Skyrockets. Amarillo High, Dumas, we were all kind of mixed and matched. Brianna and Phil both went with the Sandies while the rest of us went with the Demons, and we all liked Panhandle across the board to clinch that final playoff spot. Let's check out how you guys voted there. You all thought Panhandle would take it as well, and you went with the Sandies and Wellington, so
we'll see who is right coming up here in the show.
Love to see. I know I won't do anything to propel myself to the top of the standings. I'm just trying to stay afloat at this point.
Yeah.